nice old 4/4 violin, presumably German made around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed one piece maple back and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.